Hey guys, well, you've heard about the famous Bali beer cycle, and there's a few evolutions of that getting around Kuta, but here in Sanua, they've got a boat, beer boat. So you're going to jump on a boat, go on a beer cruise, chuck a fishing rod out at the same time, so it's like drinking with purpose. And check this little fella out here. So I've been invited out to one of their inaugural cruises, and I'll put a link to how to contact these guys after this, because this looks like it's going to be enormous fun. We've got a good little crowd of people coming along, and we're going to go head out to around Panita, have a bit of a cruise around the harbour, see what we can see if there's some fish. There's some GTs out there at the moment that are biting, so we might even come back with a feed. I'm certainly going to come back with a few giggles and some smiles. So the locals have a lot of very strong spiritual traditions, and this is one of them. And being, like, I guess the inaugural cruise, they're just giving thanks. We go out in the ocean and they're just sending out some good thoughts, some karma, some vibes, prayer, whatever you want to call it, just to bless the journey, and to give thanks for the fact that we've got a beautiful day. We're here, we're alive.
Okay, all done. Nice.
You'll find those little offerings all over the place, on the street corners, in the front of shops, in the front seat of a taxi. And honestly, it's just their little way of being respectful, being spiritual, being grateful for what they've got. And I tell you what, it's a beautiful way to start the day, a beautiful way just to say a little prayer, give thanks, and say please look after us on our journeys. It's one of the reasons I love Bali. It's just such a magical, beautiful, spiritual place. Well, we're ready to go. Bagus. Cultural crew here. We've got Balinese, Australians, New Zealand, America, Japan, Brazil, Spain. Colombia and Spain.
Expats that live here.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's awesome. The V bomb.
You need to do the belly buster. Yeah. Fucking beautiful thing.
Keep winning, my bro.
Right, can't lose if you do the right thing.
Exactly.
Look after people, do the right thing, bit of good karma, bit of fucking,
that,
bit of reality, bit of craziness.
Exactly. In the after that, you're on the.
So the first stop was over my shoulder here at Nusa Lembongan. Come across the harbour. A little bit of swell, but not too bad. Then we put the lures out, we did a bit of trolling now. And here we call it a bit of plastic. It's at least something out of the ocean. And we come across here, had a bit of a jump and a swim and a play. A couple more beers. And then we're going to head around the other side of Nusa Penida. See, there's a little group of islands not far off the coast of Samoa. And it's beautiful water generally, but it can stir up a little bit too. But there's nice little bays and nice little protective harbours and a beautiful island to go and do some exploring on. I've been to Planeta myself and I love it, and I'm going back there next week. But what a lovely day. The weather's turned out absolutely perfect. It's not too hot, but it's nice and sunny. And everyone's got a nice buzz on. We're all enjoying ourselves and sitting there just chilling. And the good thing is we're looking across and you can see back over on Bali, it's still raining in spots. So I guess the mountain ranges create a lot of thermals or something to keep the climate over there. Sometimes you get a lot of rain there and none over here, so today's one of those days. But it's nice, it's a nice size group, about 10 people or so, and it's got plenty of room in the boat. And I'll tell you what, we're just having a ball. It's fun. Meeting people from different countries, meeting people that you've never met, sort of instantly nearly become friends with, or you know some of them that they know. It's pretty amazing. And then you get this fella here. I think he's following me. Every time I turn around, he says, oh, that's because I'm giving him a lift on my bike. Oh, that's lovely.
Yeah, boy!
Yeah.
So if paddling around the streets of Kuta doesn't really push the buttons, and you want to sit there with some good people, listen to some good tunes, have some fun, have a couple of cold bevvies, and maybe do something different, come and see me mate here and jump on the booze cruise. He's got a boat that he today we went all the way across to Noosa Penida. We actually saw Angel Billabong from the ocean, and we saw tons of beautiful areas. I don't remember their names, but that's got nothing to do with the alcohol on board. Well, maybe a little bit, but honestly, oh, what a great day. We tried a bit of fishing, we put some lures out and tried a bit of trolling, and there's apparently some big GTs out there, some Grand Trevally, but we didn't catch one of them today. But we did catch a great buzz, we had a great time, we met some pretty fun people, and I'm coming back. They're going to take me up to Armid next time. They do deep sea fishing charters up there in the big ocean water, or 30 miles off the ocean, off the coast. And we're going to go up there and see if we can't catch some big mahi-mahi or something. So stay tuned, but I'm going to leave a link to these guys right here and give you some details of where to contact them, because this is only a fairly new tour, but I tell you what, whether you do a little couple of hour day trip like the Bali Beer Cycle, just do a bit of a run around Sanua and have a drink and at a party, a bit of a swim, maybe jump on a paddleboard. Look at this. This respectable man is not the skipper, because the skipper's in the boat looking after it, but he's the boss and he's had a great time, haven't you? But I'll put his details up. Get in touch. If you're coming on the boat, give me a holler or let us know, or tell him that Mazza sent you, and then he'll invite me to come back and film it again. We'll see how many times I can do this boat in the next couple of weeks. What do you reckon? All right, brother. Hey, thank you so much. We've had a blast.
Welcome,
met some awesome guys. Thanks, guys, for everything.
Short, my boys.
Thanks so much.
And thank you so much. We'll see you on the next one, probably in the next few days. Love your work. See you guys. Bye.